some more Boon of Sorrow. Obviously, oh yeah, we've got cutscene coming up, which is cool. Not cutscene. So we should get back to the wizarding lab. Still feels off about it. Bones to spare, and exactly the size of ants.
You
Yes, it's all three members of the cult. Celia, Dimitri, and Dario. Yes, I am the Lord of Darkness, apparently. Simpleton. Says the simpleton. I called you a simpleton because you're a simpleton, just like me. Yeah, both of you shut up. I'm trying to have an intelligent conversation here. Excuse their behavior, welcome to the church. Yes, of course you're expecting. No, I don't. Apparently I do. Why would you want to resurrect the Dark Lord? Because reasons. Oh good. Yep. That has nothing to do with it. Yes, it certainly makes sense here. Perhaps it is not. The power of darkness steadily grows faint. Oh yeah? Kill it. No need for haste. It also serves as a test for you. Yes, he is a capable thing, even a little. Me becomes the new Lord of Darkness. Check out, I can make a flash of light happen. Fear my amazing powers of darkness, says the weak boss. Yeah, you're just gonna want to get out of here, because why not? Yeah. They inherit they're not the only ones that inherited his dark powers though. And presumably there are others who were born at the same time. How many people born every second? How are you gonna shatter his soul? If you kill me, he's just gonna get reincarnated as another Dracula. Oh, not Dracula. You'll be waiting for me at the top. Oh wow. Of course. Awesome. Save all. Good. Now let's go fight. Valor? I need to get some kind of touch. Graphics tablet for this sort of thing. Yeah. I don't think I've ever tried fighting Balor with the bomb assault.
Die already!
Oh yeah, and then the other thing that hits me for happens. Ability soul. So, I just have to go... I like how it affects the ones that are off screen as well. Anyway. So now, we can proceed with many other packs. Including the one right with the Warfund, which is the path to the next garden. Garden of Madness. And everything goes quiet. garden of mammoths. Probably my least favourite of the pieces of the soundtrack of this game. Also, that is a very good area. I mean, these guys are just... All the enemies in this area are just weak. These guys, you get close to them, these guys. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You've shooted the areas off limit until you get the ability to walk in the water. I wonder if I can bomb them. No, no, okay. Those things do loads of damage. Come back and farm them later. Yes, I now have the ability to throw oohs at people. Yes, if I remember correctly, this is more about protection. Oh, what can you do? It's quite an impulse on the other thing. Okay, Wiggles, do you need a guest house? Do you want to crawl around here and you want to get some stuff? Skeleton. That's you go throwing things for them. Always spawn facing the way you enter the room. So that one just above the doorway is always useless. Okay. And get another doppelganger soul. Because the only doppelganger we've seen in the entire bloody game is miles away. Dude's in here. And... like the raccoons. They drop fried chicken. Three digits of the money bar. So we need to open this door. Also, I managed to get the Skellerang Soul and the Boomerang. So, and the door shoves out of the way, and we get the 3 7s. Doesn't do the damage in this. also have a very easy ability. Those used to poison in games, you know, damage over time like in Broken. This is my main reason. And then, of course, I start playing this. And that's not how it works at all. Just down to the because it's in the same way that you see I've got the golem equipped in my strength and my attack and strength go up. The ghost dancer ups your look. Go back to the village. Sell the buy stuff. Oh, we're not potions. Got a boss battle or two within the next sort of here-ish. Yeah, you start getting the UMA magazine, blah 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 blah. Those things slam for you. Looking for it, it's the same as Steeler book. In other words, don't read books in shops. Have yourself and so check in, see if new issue. Wanna buy it? No, I don't. What I want to buy is as many potions as I can get my grubby little hands on. Now I'll sell, let's see, the parade, the claymore, the spear, the mace, the blunt sword, the boomerang, and those. The clothes off my back. Okay. Let's see what you've got by way of armor. Hammer. Oh yeah, he's got the handgun. One of the worst weapons in the game, annoyingly. Okay, breastplate, ringmail. Red scarf. Battle axe. So the axe upgrades to the battle axe through the use of an axe soul, and to the bargee by use of manticore soul. There's a build off soul somewhere, basically. One of the much later bosses. And we're about out of time. So, I'm gonna go... Well, between now and the next episode, I'll go grind for a bit. See if I can get some axe armor and some manticore souls. Upgrade my axe, so I can upgrade the axe at the start of the next episode. And then we can go fight a couple of bosses. Anyway, sorry, I didn't hear what I said. Oh, never mind. Anyway, I'm Rewind. And I'll see you next time. Bye.